Looks like you got quite a mess here. Thank God there's no villain activities going on here. Or they might not be able to do this janitorial process. Because you know, if there was, I wouldn't be able to do my job. I mean, I could still take him. I'm Batman. It's harder. Sounds like the sound of Scarecrow sounding something when he's sounding. What the crap? It is the Scarecrow. Well, okay, Mrs. Robinson. So what are you doing Saturday night?
Nothing. I actually don't have any plans this weekend.
Now we do.
You do know I'm married, right?
Why don't you dump that zero? Get with a hero. Superhero.
Swear to God.
Swear to me!
Mr. Garza? Yeah, I think I'm gonna go on my lunch break now.
Damn, bad info. I guess I better clean this up. Feel your presence existence thing.
Huh?
So, you pansy on superhero person, how's your job here?
Actually, I'm here for an interview.
Are you serious? Who would want to work here?
Well, why do you work here then?
Look, it's the back signal.
What?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm leaving now.
This slit his throat.
Hey, Mr. Pizza?
Huh?
Yeah, I was here for my interview this morning. I'm still waiting.
Interview for what?
I applied for a job here with you guys.
You applied?
Yeah.
Whatever. You heard.
Never touch my yard again.
My toddler.